Yeah, but they are authorized vehicle.
No.
You have an ISO. I mean, in some places they say only authorized vehicle. So there might be a stamp or something you need to have. Let's see. We can still turn. Maybe I can follow you. There's a parking here. Park here and just go behind, just see. Tu rentres qu'on y a man? Yes?
You are actually just in the back.
Fait chocolat.
In here.
I don't know, it's here. I'm just following the I think that's wrong. I think that's wrong. It's the GPS getting crazy. I think so. They look alike.
Yeah.
Look at the Christmas tree.
I feel like your parents' car is the most beautiful car now, in my eyes. I'm seeing a lot. And they are more nice looking than the Range Rover.
that's what she was saying earlier. It was, oh, it's like our car. So what is it? She was seeing the sign of Renault.
Mm-hmm.
She said, oh, that's like our car.
I'm telling you, she's paying attention to everything.
She said, oh, it's like the name.
Because
so it's like the name.
Because even before, I just said, do you want orange juice? And she said, yes. And then I passed it, the pen from McDonald's, and she said, it's apple juice. She's clever, that girl. Kemper is very like and then almost corner, and it's not a bad city.
What did you say?
It's not bad.
In what aspect?
City.
Yeah, but in what
buildings
aspect?
And stuff.
Yeah, it's a cute city.
Still active.
And they consider it as a Sleeping Beauty.
Really?
Consider it as a sleeping city, even though they have they were telling me there are plenty of things that you don't see, the Christmas sweeping, not enough cultural activities. That's what they say here. Compared to a city like Nantes, where they are hyperactive with activities. It's not open. The street bar. It's going to be tight. It's not cheap.